Hello, this is drum filter 35 mm for 1 hour. This for customer from US, Big Neon. Now filter everything ready. Now we check system before put in wood box, package and send to customer. Yeah, okay. First open control box. Yeah, okay, have light, have power. Yeah, and we have this UV light. Yeah, UV light. Open to everything, okay. Yeah, okay, now we check control box. Turn left this work motor reductor, you can see. Turn right this work motor reductor and pump. Pump connect here. This 1, 2, 3. Number 3 this pump. Here. Be careful, this 110 volt connect with pump. Yeah, okay, this is stop. Medium, you can see he must stay every time medium. This is automatic mode. Now I show how he works. When sensor turn on, all system open. Now work motor reductor and pump together. And he clean mesh and everything dirty go outside from here. Yeah. Control how long time work sensor, you can this regulation, you can regulate bigger, smaller how he work. Yeah. You can see two pipe, this water go inside drum, after cleaning two pipe go outside. Yeah, this small, this for connect pump connect, he take water from drum and push water inside the nozzles for clean your mesh. Yeah. Okay. No, this all. Yeah, connection. Give for you. Stainless steel mesh. Install it. Stainless steel nozzles. Yeah, lid together. Yeah, everything ready. Everything lock. Now I open one time more and you can see you can regulate level. This means when mesh dirty, water level go up and turn sensor. Yeah, when water can move next and mesh clean already water, level down and all system stop. Yeah, you can see everything okay. Yeah. Okay, thank you. Now we package.